point right here.
Whoa. Yeah!
Everyone sing along. Alright,
sing along.
One. In Australia, in the food business, noise. Two on, retail people. Giants dominate what the supply line. Chain.
Brigitte, Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes. Yeah, Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes. Yeah, Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Competition, corporations on a mission. Don't be tricked into submission. Pay attention and listen. Time to make a stand. Farmers forced to leave their land. They hide behind a brand. Profiteering with a heavy hand. Don't let them entice. Temporary cheap price cannot suffice without the ultimate price. Cause I'm built bread and rust. Advertising price dust. All it needs is chumps, fable at their fuel pumps. Soon as you pay gambling and it widens their grid. They own the pokies and win. Even wolves and shit kick for them. They pump produce. They prey on social issues. They even make a quiz of the MSVQs. Small business they're boring and the cost that is soaring. Too many ignoring the speech that is roaring. Don't give them dependence. Support the independence. A positive to trust and for our future descendants. Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Tell them
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Yeah,
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Supermarket giants,
fuck you. Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Get them
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Get them
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Fuck you.
They're fucking assholes.
There's a nice way to say it.
Even charge what they want
and we'll all be forced to pay.
Don't get sucked in and shop there. And don't make your friends. What saves you a dollar now will cost us all the end. They're exploiting our farmers. We produce off the net. Aussie products sticks up the shelves for generic home brands. There's hundreds in a lot of trouble, but most don't give a damn. It's our children who will suffer if we don't make a stand. We need to stop our money from reaching their hands and demand that our council stop selling them our land. Really can't stand being lied to either. Fresh food people, what? Fucking fresh out the freezer. In storage for 9 months, ain't fresh in my eyes. Besides the genetically modified, sprayed with pesticides. Every dollar counts, find somewhere else to go. Those vendors send in their shops or their portals. Australia needs you, get your friends aboard with this. Boycott the bullies, support Australian businesses. Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Yeah,
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Yeah,
Woolies and Coles, they're fucking assholes. Bullies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Yeah,
Bullies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Yeah,
Bullies and Coles, they're fucking assholes.
Supermarket giants,
fuck you.
They're fucking assholes.
Publicly, to get behind them.
They're fucking assholes.
The independent store.
They're fucking assholes.